US authorities will search former Vice President Mike Pence's Indiana home and Washington, D.C. office for documents that could potentially contain sensitive or classified information. Mr. Pence's attorneys said documents had been found at his Indiana home in January before they were handed to the FBI. His legal team is cooperating with the Justice Department to schedule the searches.